Yo, what up? We're here with some harsh kid. Here we are with some Hardship Space Breaker. Never played this game before, so time to see how this game plays out. Let's... Seems pretty interesting. Got a nice little backstory going so far. Nothing too major. Let's see what we got here. Congratulations, it is now safe to die. Shipbreakers are responsible for the cost of biomaterials used in the everwork process. An additional fee is required for deaths that occur outside work hours. may now proceed with the salvage training. Good luck. See what we got here. That's a lot of money. Negative. Pretty cool, like the space feature.
So that's where all the salvage gets collected to be picked up by the transfer crew. Just in case you ever turn yourself out of whack, use your roll thrusters to reorient. Now let's get you flying. Activating your thruster controls. Now,
cool though.
Now vertical control.
Space and sea.
Looks good. Now, to finalize these movement checks, I need you to fly to the waypoint.
So you hold Q and need a breaker.
Oh, almost forgot the most important thing. Brakes. Get yourself going at a decent clip, and then test them out, why don't you?
Ooh. Seems a little trippy.
Alright. Looks like the bay here was left in a bit of a mess. We're gonna clean this crap up. I'm gonna activate the furnaces. Now.
The voices are talking to me. I want to go in. Just kidding. Okay, grapple, hold, grapple reel when grappled, push an object, push multiple objects.
Right now, are these cut points? All right. Controls give me the go ahead to get you cutting.
Hover over the objects to scope. No, you cannot cut.
You got quick access to all your tools through your HUD. Just open up your tool selector and choose the cut tool.
Equip the split saw. Press V to top.
Thank you.
has tabbed the ring. Reach hab or enter hab. Seems pretty good. I really haven't played yet. They're just like telling me how to play, but so far it's cool. So far, yeah. Shift.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. Has everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation something or other. Around here, we just call it your hab. Now, how's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. But sleep tight there, Cutter.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Please enjoy the following inspirational message. Success is not the key to happiness. Happiness is the key to success. If you love what you do, you will be successful.
That's like
rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. Ready to continue your training? Okay. Now, let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read. Clear as mud? Don't worry. I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right. Let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on.
Ship catalog. You know. And yeah. Oh. Yep. Damn.
Try to remember. Nanocarbon goes in the processor. Aluminum goes in the furnace. Try to salvage the entire ship if you can. We call it using the whole bubble.
legal aspect. Seems hard. I have no idea what I'm doing. Man, passion. Oh my life, what one is that? Yes. This will definitely help me. Getting a little bit, not knowing they can. This later, but and. Descend. Break. That is easy as hell.
Thank you.
Grab on something heavy. Come on. Please let me out. Too close for comfort. Careful. Start the song on these off. Thank you. big process type of shit. This game is just like not confusing, bro, but it's just hard. This side. Space shit. Trippy, man. God, trippiness of space. You gotta do. Thank you. ship just about scrapped. About this goes in the furnace and then we're done. It'd be dunzo. Still, oh, actually, still a decent amount. Payback rate. Yeah, a couple of ships, not a couple, a lot, but hey, it's progress. You know? Progress is key.
Good morning, Cutter.
Alright, guys, this is where I'm gonna end it here. I hope y'all have a good day. Don't mind. Comment, like, and subscribe. Peace out. Have a good day.